Welcome to Njenje Media Channel. This is a channel where we explore the truth behind the headlines. I am Mike Udenta. Njenje Media Studio have been bombarded by calls by people who are concerned, who want to know the truth of founder and pioneer of Orange Drugs, Chief Tony Ezenna. There is rumor this morning over the airwaves saying that the chairman CEO of Orange Drug is dead. The billionaire businessman and founder Orange Drug, Chief Tony Ezenna, both is alive and well. Njenje Media can authoritatively confirm this, that this rumor went viral on social media that Ezenna had died from COVID-19 complications. However, we have authoritatively received a statement signed by Ingram Osigwe, who is the media advisor to Orange Groups. The death rumor was the handwork of mischief makers, as contained in that press statement that we have seen. This is an appeal to the general public to disregard the rumor that the death of Tony Ezenna, chairman of Orange Drug Limited, is nothing but rumor. The rumor is malicious and the handwork of mischief makers, as the Kenga Akokwa is neither sick nor dead. Investigations are ongoing to unravel the source of the wicked rumor, with the view to bringing the culprits to book. Ezenna wishes to assure his friends, family, associates, business associates, he is hell and hearty. The statement reads, we at Njenje Media must say, Ezenna, Orange Drug, Ikenga Akokwa, is alive. We can authoritatively confirm that. Anybody saying anything contrary is peddling fake news. The Igbo nation is not mourning. The people of Akokwa, the people of Idato, the people of Imo State are not mourning. He is alive and well. Remember, sometime last year, he opened a palatial mansion in Lagos, built with gold, and launched his phantom car. That palace was an unbelievable sight to behold. Many people were saying, now he's rumored to have been gone. What will happen to that mansion? Do not worry yourself. The mansion is there and the man in question is alive. We at Njenje Media, we pray that he will live long, if possible, live above 100 years to fulfill the destiny that God brought him on earth to do, as he has been doing good to the people of the Eastern region, to Nigerians and black race in general. He must continue to live in order to fulfill his destiny. I remain Mike Udenta. Once more, this is Njenje Media TV. Please, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, do so and subscribe to the channel.